Hey guys, so I'm back. I am today. Right now, I'm going to do my dips with some Juvederm. So it's been a minute. I don't know why. It has honestly, literally been, oh geez, at least 2 months since I have done my lips. I figured that I wanted to wait until my website was pretty much up and going, and I wanted to have the products that I am going to use on my lips available for you guys, and enough that if 5 views orders, 10 views orders, 15, 20 orders, it's okay. I can handle them all. So need a couple of mirrors while you're doing this. I am going to get my product ready. Mark up my lines on my blue lips as to where I need to get it done. But first I am going to a new box, so I'm gonna show you guys this up close. Brand new, has not been opened. Okay, so I am going to actually show a little bit of this on regular video also before I go live. For you guys see the whole thing. For you guys, I wanted to make sure before I go live that you see I am using Juvederm tonight, and it has been about 2 months since I have done anything to my lips. So I wanted to show that box comes sealed. It's not opened anywhere. This was start opening it, and then I realized that I wanted to wait and do this entire thing on video here. So, there it is. I am opening my beautiful box of XC, which is a Juvederm Ultra. So to me, out of all of them, you guys will see I did a little review earlier, and this is my favorite. Number one, it is the most malleable, so you can work the best with this. Opened, always check your expiration date. So you can see here 2022 is the expiration. It should be a clear code, Juvederm, everything should be labeled. Everything's enclosed, you know that it's enclosed. picture of what you are going to see in here. Her labels, which are very important because they are numbered. So you should, if you are doing, if you are in the cosmetic field and you are doing other people's lips, you should always have one, a chart with their name, their, their chart with their number, their syringe should be numbered accordingly to everything should match up. You want to also be fully aware that your syringe is full. There are no bubbles and no miscolors. Everything is accurate here. Okay. So, you know, as soon as this touches air, that may cause a problem, right? So, I do. So for the first time, actually, what I am going to do is I never, ever use any sort of numbing agent, but this Kanka right here, I honestly find is better than what I offer. That you can only get, especially through doctors or not in Canada, is this lidocaine infused. So, anyhow, it's very important, you know, even one would go on your label over here, one in your book, and of course within your syringe. I don't believe in keeping a product and using it later. So I only put what I'm going to use in a syringe because the syringe is only good for the time being. So I have, actually my hands smell like bleach from early cleaning. I've washed them. Sanitize them. I'm going to sanitize them again. Especially due to the fact that we are in COVID right now. And if you guys have followed me in the past, you know that I am a habitual user of the good old. So, the next I'm going to put some product, so once you take the bag off, cleanliness is number one, so make sure that you have a clean, clean spot available here. Joking around there. Cleanliness is number one. Do not joke around about that. Myself, I was going to try to use a longer syringe, but I'm not sure of my comfort level there, nor do I want to waste product, so I would only keep a little bit in if that were the case. be coming out quite easy, which is very nice because no one likes when a product is hard to come out, in case I do decide to use more. Honestly, cleanliness is number one, so really this is not useful anymore. I'll put that back on, and now I'm going to end up going live because I just showed you guys how to fill the syringe, and now I am going to show you guys how to implement on your lips, and I'm going to zoom in a bit. See, wax cleanliness is as important as it is, because you see, if that did not have a cap on it, that would have been long gone, morbid. Not useful. And waste of money.